Time for a quick exercise. So in this exercise, we're going to take a look at that phones table once again. Our goal is to print out the name and price for each phone. And then as a third column, we're also going to print out the ratio of a phone's price against the max price of all phones. So ultimately, we're going to have a table or result with three different columns and many different rows, one row for each individual phone. So we'll get the name of each phone, the price, and then this phone's price divided by the price of the maximum phone. Now, without a doubt, we could take a look at this table and find the maximum price. There it is right there, $399. But as we discussed just a little bit ago, it's kind of hard for us to always assume that we can visually inspect a table and get some value out. So rather than trying to manually divide the price to calculate that third column right there by $399, you should instead write out a subquery. A subquery that's going to find the max price. So go ahead and give this a shot, and we'll take a look at a solution, of course, in just a moment.